This 29 is respawning quick.
Yeah, they are on Kolureti. They are taking off from Kolureti and Batumi.
Alright, taking off now.
That's why there are two of them. This server is pretty much equal in PvP. That's why there's no aim rams. Oh, when you fire the N7s, change to single track.
Right. Fox one.
I'm about to take off now.
Splash one.
Nice.
Well, if you wasn't getting it, I was turning on it just to get him an A9.
Alright.
29, 5 o'clock.
Tell it. Oh yeah. I'm heading 310 towards the 29.
Yeah, I see you.
Another flanker. Tell it, flanker.
Box
1. Go hide behind that mount. Yeah, he's hiding behind the mount, but I'm making it right turn.
Yeah.
Overgy.
I'm going his left side.
He's popped back up.
Overgy.
Coming back around.
Box 2. Alright, never mind. Box 2 again.
Overgy.
He's still up. He's going up vertical.
Is he?
Yeah, he's in the vertical just above the sun. Box 2 again. Splash.
Oh, nice.
29 on me, help.
Yep, I'm coming.
Telly 29 on the RWR, coming. Nearly Winchester.
Freaking hell, man. You got me.
Ah, that guy's good. Oh, there he is. I think there's
two more. Yeah. You going for the low one or the higher?
I'm gonna go for the low one. He's closest.
Okay.
Lost lock.
After run away, he was looking at it.
I'm after the guy at 180.
Yep. Can him run at about 1.5. Box one.
He's firing on me. I'm turning around.
I went inside my missile. Oh no, he hit me.
Should be able to outrun his missiles.
I'm dead.
Considering there's two of them.
Well, that'll be my last one to the service backup.
Right, yeah.
We got 700 seconds to restart. That's about around 10 minutes.
He's bound to have run out of missiles by now. Jesus. Oh, that's another missile shot.
Mr. Ace Combat over here.
Surely he's running out of missiles by now. Yep.
What the?
Overgy!
Why did he kill me? The friendly Avenger? How? I was on the ground.
Ah, fuck's sake.
Who's flaring?
That would be me. I got him.